why do some people experience symptoms when they're exposed to electromagnetic fields, and what can be done about it? Hello, I'm Lynn McLean, Director of EMR Australia, and I'm pleased to bring you the second of our two-part report on electromagnetic hypersensitivity, the state of the science, a workshop held recently by the European Parliament. You can see what leading scientists from around the world are saying about EHS and what the research has found. I invite you to take a look below.